Best left back that I know his league. And he puts his head, his teeth, his nose, his shoulders, his bollocks, everything on the line for the team. And I mean everything. I mean, for the first time last week, last game of the season, I've heard him pipe up possession. I think first time he's been sin-binned. Usually the most quietest kid in the team, but I think he got to the point where he was shit, not getting decisions. But now when you get drop kicked in chest, and you're out there, the thumbs out.
That's fucking well,
this season made me fun, phenomenal. And I'm hoping next season they can carry it on. And it's been an absolute pleasure. It has. It really has. Come up in there, really.